I'm still with you, but I'm just in the background. Thank you, my friends. Thank you for all that you've done for me. Thank you for all that you've given me. Thank you for the hands that you have loaned to me over 44 years. God bless you. And as I said, God bless the Bahamas. Long live the Commonwealth of the Bahamas. Thank you very much.
With an illustrious political career marred by both biblical references and drug controversy, Sir Lyndon Pindling should be remembered by most for his leadership that brought civil liberties to all Bahamians, saw the country through independence, implemented a strong educational system, and developed the country's number one source of revenue, tourism.